Hi, my name is Claire Jen. I'm a Taiwanese-American visual designer currently pursuing a master's degree in information experience design at Pratt Institute. Today, I'd like to walk you through a project that I worked on called the Serene G, a multifunctional audio tour app for a fictional art gallery. A little bit background explanation, this project was inspired by a visit to the Art Institute of Chicago, where I noticed that their app was pretty well designed compared to existing gallery apps that I've used in the past that normally lack good navigation and useful features for visitors. So the main problem I aimed to solve was to design an app that would improve the gallery experience for local visitors and tourists by making information about artworks more accessible and easy to navigate. So at the beginning of the project, I started with user research. To better understand user needs, I conducted both quantitative and qualitative research in a survey. I also performed a competitor analysis of existing gallery apps. I found that 68% of users reported having trouble with navigation in gallery apps, and many expressed a desire for better user flow and other features, such as online ticket purchasing, behind-the-scenes articles, viewing art online, audio language options, the list goes on. I think the design process was pretty straightforward. I started with observing how other apps functioned, whether it's gallery apps or other apps such as Uber Eats. But based on the research, I created wireframes and prototypes that focused on clear navigation, more visual cues, and practical features like the ones I mentioned earlier. During the design process, I explored many variations such as a bottom navigation bar, a sidebar, and different homepage layouts to ensure that the app was visually appealing and functional at the same time. The final design emphasized a minimalist aesthetic with a neutral color palette with a focus on easy to understand icons and clear user-friendly interfaces. That's about it for the details of the design process of this project, but if I had to critique this project with fresh eyes right now, even though I was proud of my first app project that incorporated user research, looking back, I see that the original design of the Serene G app actually has several gaps. First of all, I did not conduct enough research on users prior to making decisions. Therefore, I made many decisions based on my personal preferences. Secondly, after I finished the app design, I did not conduct usability tests to prove the effectiveness of the design. So if I had the chance to redesign this app today, I would conduct more comprehensive user research, including detailed interviews and iterative usability tests in both the early stages of research and in the later stages of development. This would provide a deeper understanding of user needs and ensure the design addresses real issues. I would also set up feedback loops to make data-driven adjustments rather than relying on my initial assumptions. While the structured steps aligned with the product development cycle, I recognize a need for increased interaction and team efforts. With discussions, brainstorming, critiquing, and feedback, this project would have been so much more successful in my opinion. In conclusion, this project not only helped me develop my UX design skills, but also taught me the importance of thorough user research and iterative design. In future projects, I am eager to collaborate within teams and foster a dynamic environment. Thank you for listening to my overview on the Serene G Gallery app, and I hope you found this interesting. I'll see you next time. Bye!